too short. I will never learn all that exists in our own tiny galaxy, let alone the rest of the universe. And I so desperately want to know everything. But the UNSC acts like children at play in a sandbox, mistaking its edges for the limits of the world.
I bet they keep you in something a lot smaller than a sandbox from now on, Catherine.
Why? I shared no information. The intelligence already knew my name, my task, and offered data that might advance our research by years. This is a research mission, after all. Even if you treat it like a live fire war game.
Commander Palmer.
Roland, not now.
Actually, bit of an emergency, Captain. Spartan Thorn has been detected alive on Requiem.
What I've done.
Thanks for the rescue.